This is Mark's generator, test one. Okay, keep it aimed at this part. I'm not concerned about this blowing up. So I'm going to plug it in first. Okay? Now, I'm going to turn it on. Nothing's going to happen. Nothing should happen. Now, when I turn this on, something should happen. Do you hear hum?
Yeah.
Okay, it's just barely sparking across the first one. That's not good. Pause it. No, just barely that one side. Oh my god! Pause it. What, you good? Okay. This is a ground fault protected transformer, so when I turned it on, it immediately shut off because of it being ground fault. Okay. On. Still only one spark. Okay, there's smoke coming from the capacitor. That's not good.
Can we stop?
I blew another.
This is with one end connected to ground. The other end connected to 7,500 volts. God, I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna plug it in first. And I gotta be over here to shut it off. So we're gonna see if this starts smoking. Oh yeah. That's fried.
Okay, so this is the capacitor that was burning up off of the equation. And let's see if the other one's burned up. I don't see anything. Do you see any smoke?
I don't see anything.
Okay. Did you hear? Oh, it's not plugged in. Sorry, did it again. Okay, the transformer was not plugged in. Okay, ready? Oh, it's burning a hole in my resistor. Why is it doing that? Oh, man. It's a rough day to be used. Okay, go ahead. Resistor caught on fire, the capacitor exploded, and nothing happened.